I am starting this vlog with you guys in the car. I am off today, to the day off, because sometimes you just feel like you just need that mental health day, and I feel like I needed a day. So I took the day off from work, from my full-time job, and now I'm on my way to my part-time job. I only have one case today, and I have this little baby that I see. I'm just pulling up to my part-time job. I'm only doing one case today. The other kid canceled on me because he is feeling sick. He has the flu, and this girl ain't trying to get the flu. So I'm gonna just run and go ahead and do this case real quick. And as I said, I'm gonna go to the supermarket. I'm gonna pick up a few things, and then I'm gonna just head back home. Okay, guys, I just finished my session with my kiddo, and now I am going to the supermarket. Pick up a few things, and then I'm gonna I can't help but lay here up in the bed, tell my boss that I'm sick, cause I don't wanna leave it darling. So I think I'm gonna get this one for my kitchen. Let's put this in my car. And I think I like this one. I might get this one for my office. Are actually on sale for $4. $4. I just picked two of them up, you know. Can't beat this, right? I think I'm done in here. Okay, I think I am done with Big Lots. I always come in the store and spend way more than what I'm supposed to. But I'm heading back home. It is only 40 degrees here in New Jersey, but it is. The sun makes it feel like it's like 80 degrees. I have to lose the jacket because it's so hot. I can't. Ooh. Man, I wish the winter would be like this forever. I wish we never get any more snow. I wish that it's never cold again and it's just warm. I don't know about you guys, but I'm tired of the cold weather. I'm tired of the snow. I'm tired of wearing a whole lot of clothes. I'm tired of putting on jackets. Okay, guys, so I just came back from Big Lots, and I'm just gonna go ahead and just change out my shower curtain and my mat. Isn't this cute? Like, this color is so pretty. It's so pretty. I'm short, y'all. I'm like 5'4". I'm just gonna go ahead and just change these out. It's so good, I feel it in the evening. I feel so good, it made me wanna hold. Know what I'm talking about? What I'm talking about? So I just changed out the shower curtain in the bathroom and the mats, and I'm gonna get ready to fold my towels to put in the bathroom. I'm gonna show you guys how I actually fold my towels. And I'm hoping that this will help somebody, because it sure helped me to make more space. So you just wanna fold it from one corner to the next. I'm gonna fold this part this way. You wanna flip it to start rolling. All the way to the top. And then you want to take the tip and you want to put the tip right on it. And there you have it. Let me do another one so you guys can see. So you want to take your big bath towel. Just put it out so you guys can see. Fold it. Just my camera so you guys can see. I'm gonna fold this all the way down. I'm gonna flip it. And then you just wanna roll from the bottom up. Tight because I want the towel to stay in place and I put them in the bathroom. So I'm just rolling very tightly. And when you get to the end, you want to take the tip of your towel and you just want to secure it. Right on in. And there you go. That's how you fold the towels. And I folded a few smaller ones, same way. And a few rags. Thank you so much for watching. Catch you guys next time. I am tired. I am gonna go and just take a nice bath and just relax for the day. Bye.